in Uttarakhand. Time is now running out for those who are trapped in the Tapovan tunnel. Also, a village is waiting for news of their loved ones. There are at least 200 people still missing after the Uttarakhand disaster on Sunday.
Roshan Lal is reconciling himself to the worst as he awaits news of his missing son, Rahul, who was expecting a child this month. Rahul worked at the Heidel power plant and has been missing since Sunday's flash flood at Tapovan.
कार्य कर रहे हैं तो हम भी क्या कर सकते हैं अब टनल के अंदर तो हम नहीं जा सकते अब उम्मीद भी बैठे हैं कल परसों तक जब तक भी रहेंगे
कबीर प्रधान एंड अब्दुल वाजिद आर वेटिंग होपिंग देयर ब्रदर्स आर स्टिल अलाइव
जिस दिन ये हादसा हुआ उसी दिन से उनका कॉन्टैक्ट खत्म हो गया ना कोई फोन में बात हुई ना उससे दो घंटे पहले घर उन्होंने बात की ठीक ठाक थे लेकिन जब 10:40 पे ये हादसा हुआ उसके बाद आज तक कोई कॉन्टैक्ट नहीं हुआ उनसे
Many who survived described the horror, clinging to bars high up in the tunnel.
मैंने सोचा कि डंपर पलट गया हमारा जो करिशर पे चलता था इतनी हाइट उसकी होगी कुछ कह नहीं सकता हूँ उसके बारे में सर उसका तो अनुमानित है वो और इतनी जल्दी था कि मतलब 30-35 या 40 सेकंड ही होगा सर जो मैं नीचे से दौड़ के और ये जगह जो डंपिंग एरिया है वो डंपिंग एरिया पे पहुंचना
Hundreds of families and friends are waiting at the NTPC site. Where the rescue work is going on to save about 37 trapped inside the tunnel of the power plant.
We have been able to at least go ahead around 100 meters. The challenging task is that as we are clearing the debris and slush, more of it is gushing out. So that is the main challenge because that prevents us from walking on foot.
Aerial surveys are also being conducted in the entire area to look for any survivors.
All eyes on the rescue operations that are going on right now against all odds. The rescue teams are leaving no stones unturned to continue with the rescue work to keep the hope alive of those who are waiting to see their loved ones trapped inside. With Dinesh Mansera and camera person Ashwini Mehra, I'm Akshay Dongre for NDTV.